Something's happened. They've shut down this street. I saw the pivot bitch, you know, the one that wants Canadians in tents with mental illness on hard drugs dying and burning to death. There's no running water, no fucking toilet, and some of them are just fucking drug tents. They stink. So maybe they're going to do something. Wouldn't that be nice? But I'm still going to bet on their backing down. What about this shit show? Get rid of this fucking shit show. Across the street is better than our fucking shit show.